three people are fined a combined total of $900. This after pleading guilty to selling nearly $10,000 worth of illegal lottery tickets. Devon Chambers, Patrick Comrie, and Tieshia Davis were all convicted of selling lottery tickets. Police found them with lottery books issuing receipts back in October 2018. All three were fined $300 each. A fourth man charged with offences of a similar nature was released without a fine.